Every Thursday of March, we offer each other a symbol of spring. It's called Martisor, and it's a braid of white and red yarns that we hang where the heart is. When someone is offering you a Martisor, you have to make a wish. And if you wear it until the end of March and then tie it to a tree, your dream will come true. We are Culture Tricolor, a tribe of Moldovan immigrants to Canada. This video is about 1,000 Martisors, a social project that we brought into being in order to promote Moldovan culture by sharing 1,000 pieces of Moldovan spring tradition in Montreal, Canada. First, we asked our friends and relatives to send us across the ocean as many Martisors as possible. Along with them, we were also happy to receive a lot of love.
Într-o susținere și promovare a frumosului sufletului și tradițiilor basarabene, ne alăturăm cu trei mărțișoare. E voilà, le trois mărțișoare de la Carolina și Bebe.
The Martisor started making miracles, uniting people and inspiring them. Also, we organized a workshop teaching our kids how to make a Martisor with their own hands, so they don't forget the traditions of the country they came.
Mărțișoare de la Mândra.
Martisor also got very international. Workshops like we did were organized by Moldovans all around the world. On 1st of March, our Moldovan tribe invaded Jantalon market. We came in with the pockets full of Martisors. Some of them were sent from Moldova, the others were created in Montreal. We told people the legend and we asked them to make a wish and to believe in the miracle of Martisor. And so they did, and they discovered our country, Moldova.